हाय फ्रेंड, वेलकम बैक टू माय मैथ क्लब चैनल। आज के वीडियो में आज हम एनवायरमेंटल स्टडीज पार्ट वन स्टैंडर्ड फोर के लेसन नंबर 11 और लुक इनसाइड द बॉडी के एक्सरसाइज के बारे में देखने वाले हैं। ए थिंक एंड टेल। फर्स्ट, व्हाई डू वी पैंट व्हेन वी हैव रनिंग हार्ड फॉर सम टाइम? द आंसर इज ड्यूरिंग रनिंग अवर हार्ट पम्प्स ब्लड टू अवर मसल्स एंड लंग्स पम्प्स मोर एयर टू द बॉडी हैज मोर वर्क is done during running than normal condition. Our heart beat faster due to excitations or exertion and we pant. B. Answer the following questions. First, what is meant by internal organs? The answer is an organ that is situated inside the body and cannot be seen from the outside is called an internal organ. Second, name the two cavities in the abdomen. The answer is the cavity inside the abdomen has two parts, the abdominal cavity and the pelvic cavity. Question 3. Which important organs are situated in the ribcage in the thoracic cavity? The answer is the important organs situated in the ribcage in the thoracic cavity are the heart and the lungs. Question 4. Why does the chest swell when we breathe in? The answer is when we breathe in air, the lungs expand a little. That is why our chest swells up when we breathe in. Question 5. Why is the brain situated in the casing of the skull? The answer is the brain is a very important internal organ. Injury to the brain can make one disabled for life and can even cause death. Hence, the brain is situated in a casing of form by skull around it. C. Fill in the blank. First, the internal organs that helps digest food are in blank place mein aayega, present in the alimentary canal. Second, we have blank lungs, two lungs. 3. Every in a blank space of the heart is called a heartbeat and the in blank space mein aayega, contraction. 4. We become in a blanks of all our emotion in the brain, blank space mehenga aware. 5. The structure of the human body is very complex, blank space mehenga complex. D. True or false. First, the esophagus is in the thoracic cavity. The answer is true. Second, the heart is a little bigger than our fist. The answer is true. Third, the food in the mouth forms moist lumps. Again, the answer is true. Fourth, in the brain, we interpret the information collected by the sensory organ. The answer is true. E. Give reason. First, the structure of the body is such that all internal organs remain square in their places. The answer is the structure of our body is such that our internal organs can remain square in their places no matter how much we move. This is because there are hollow spaces for protection of these organs inside the head and it also called cavities. Second, blood must be the kept flowing in the blood vessels throughout the body. The answer is our blood carries the air to all parts of the body. The food that we eat get digested. It is blood that carries the digested part to every particles of the body. For this purpose, it is necessary to keep blood flowing through the blood vessels that spread throughout the body. Question 3. The brain has to be kept completely safe. The answer is the brain is a very important internal organ. Injury to the brain can make one disabled for life and can even cause death. Hence, the brain has to be kept completely safe. E. Match the followings. A group mein hai blood supply, breathing, carrying food to the stomach, controlling movements. B group mein hai alimentary canal, heart, brain and lungs. ब्लड सप्लाई है रिलेटेड है हार्ट से तो मैच हो जाएगा हार्ट से. सेकंड है ब्रीदिंग है रिलेटेड है लंग से तो मैच हो जाएगा लंग से. कैरिंग्स फूड टू द स्टमक्स और एलिमेंट्री कैनल का हिस्सा है। कंट्रोलिंग द मोमेंट इज ए ब्रेन। सो आई होप आज का मेरा वीडियो आपको पसंद आया होगा, तो लाइक करो, शेयर करो एंड सब्सक्राइब करो। थैंक यू।